turning because Spring Jose can finish hard. And the board kennel's having a good day. They're being placed away. $9.50 Velocity Flame. She'll certainly run you an honest race. She normally does. Just about set. Lewis set in motion here. Here we go. Race number 9. They're ready. Set and away. Spring Jose stepped away well. He musters through here. Narimba Pirate's got great speed out wide. Is going to clear Spring Jose. Just Spring Jose boots through. He's close enough. 2 lengths to Velocity Flame. 3 to Filthy Phantom. Louis V and Chatty Wacker. Race right on. Spring Jose the rail. Narimba Pirate the outside. Spring Jose going home a bit the better. Spring Jose from Narimba Pirate. 3rd Velocity Flame. 4th either Chatty Wacker or Filthy Phantom. And Louis V last in. Time for the event around 22:30. But once he lobbed second, Spring Jose, and he had the rail, and Narimba Pirate was only about a half length clear, you probably felt that the 5 was always going to be a tad bit stronger over the concluding stages, and that's the way it's panned out. Spring Jose the winner. 8 second Narimba Pirate. 7 third Velocity Flame. 22:28 the time.